As you roll along with the sun on your back, you might go astray and run off the track. When that sun goes down, you might fall into a funk. So always keep a ukulele in your trunk. Always keep,
always keep
a ukulele,
a ukulele.
Lay in your trunk,
lay in your trunk.
That's what I say,
that's what I say.
Don't fill that space with tires and junk. Always keep a ukulele in your trunk. If you've got a friend who's feeling blue, there's only one sound that will do, do, do. Every frown in town loves to hear that plinky plonky plunk. So always keep a ukulele in your trunk. Always keep,
always keep
a ukulele,
a ukulele.
Lay in your trunk,
lay in your trunk.
That's what I say,
that's what I say.
Don't fill that space with tires and junk. Always keep a ukulele in your trunk. Hoo-ah. Gonna have one, why not have one more? And if you have a pair, why not three or four? They make everything sound happy, even heavy metal and punk. That's why you should always keep a ukulele in your trunk.
Oh,
always keep,
always keep
a ukulele,
a ukulele.
Lay in your trunk,
lay in your trunk.
That's what I say,
that's what I say.
Don't fill that space with maps and jacks and boots and hats and tires and junk. Always keep a ukulele in your trunk.